All right. If I really love him, flawless. Okay. Maybe. That's true. That's redemption free is flawless. So anyway, 2014 Top 5-Star Box Break. Thanks, guys, for hanging out here a little later tonight on Wednesday. Not really that late. 11:25. Tommy Boy up top. Jake J. Bait Waster. Scotty up in this mix. CLR. Dave Jags fan. Boone. T. Arashi. Zeke's with a couple under his belt here tonight as well. Boone. Yep. Isaac Hope swinging back in. Look at, I have one more 5-star. 5-star at this price is actually pretty slick. So, I mean, it's a possibility. Isaac looking for a little something. And here we go. All right, Dante Moncrief, and that's going to Indy, so Boone 12 on the board. See, if I put back Eminence, he'd have to be a hardcore Lakers fan, because the last time we opened up Eminence, every single card was all Lakers. So I'm going to go ahead and veer away from that right now. Just a little, I'm still just a little salty, although they were really nice cards. Come on. All right, Johnny Brown. Nats going to Arizona. So Tommy Boy hitting at the 31st spot. At least get you on the board. That's what it's all about. Then you got Devontae Freeman. And that's going to ATL. So Jake J, 24. We're due for a little something here. Come on. Here's Eddie Lacy going to Green Bay. Zeke's 13. And then he got Aaron Murray. I'm Aaron Murray? Yeah. And that's 14 out of 25. And that's going to KC. Scotty on the board. No, it actually was a good box. It was just, if we would have done it any other way, dude, it would have been 29 really upset people. But all right, then you got Alshon Jeffrey, 3 out of 20. So nothing wild out of this 5-star box. Do we do the last one and just get it out? I mean, can we go to sleep knowing that there's one more box of 5-star? So 3 out of 20, Alshon Jeffrey going to Chicago. Scotty. Back on the board as well. So, I mean, we could do a little late night quickie.